What's going on, everybody? This is Al from NCAA 06 Revival. And in the last video, I won the WAC title. We can go to, and like I said in the last video, I'm going to try to do this at the beginning of every video and just go to the magazine, sort of see what's going on throughout the country. So let's just do that real quick. Let's go to bowl rankings. LSU, Oklahoma, Michigan, Georgia, just your typical pairs. Keep on going through Tennessee. My 5-4, yeah, they're 14th. That's weird. Even though their schedule was pretty brutal back then. 8-2, Oregon State. Let's go to top 25. I'm pretty sure I'm ranked. 9-0, 9-0, 9-1, 9-1. Let's see. Let's go down here. Look at that. I was 24th in the country last year, or last week. Now I'm 21st. That's awesome. I'm not even going to look at the media polls. Heisman Watch, Dombrowski. Wouldn't it be some if I won the Heisman? I don't think I will. I mean, it's possible. But look at that. Put up crazy numbers. 34 total touchdowns. That's how you win trophies, individual trophies, touchdowns. Leonard's got 35. Wonta Hobbs had a good year. Wow, 16 rushing touchdowns. 4 reception touchdowns. Wow, that's pretty good. Adrian Peterson, though, the beast. 21 touchdowns. Dude's a monster. All right. Finalists. Let's see if I'm in top 3 for anything. I didn't get the Maxwell. That's all right. Bednarik. Best quarterback. I have a chance, fellas. I have a chance to get that. And look who's ahead of me. The guy I destroyed earlier. I don't know. I'll take that back. I didn't destroy him. That was a great game. I don't remember how good he played against me, though. Wow, he's got 41 touchdowns. That's impressive. That's the air raid offense, though. I mean, it's going to put up a lot of yards and touchdowns. Walker, no. Best wide receiver, Todd Watkins. Best tight end. Remember going up against him, against Tulsa? He was tough. I had a hard time against that kid. Now he might get the award. Good for him. Offensive line, Remington, Lombardi, linebacker. Ooh, Grable. He was close. My free safety. He's had a good year. Quarters coverage, that's what happens. You put pressure on the quarterback, you make him throw in tight windows, you get a lot of guys out in the back or in the secondary just waiting to get the ball. Kicker, punter, return, coach. I might get coach of the year, fellas. Hope for the best. All right, bowl projections. Let's see where they got me at right now. The MPC Computers Bowl. Wherever that's located. Where's that at? I don't even know. Against NC State. Going against a power, well, a non-power, or a power five school. Players of the week. It's possible I could have gotten, let's just go through these weeks. Okay, I was just making sure. Now in the WAC, I'm sure I'm in a lot of these. Dombrowski. Yeah. Just about every week I had somebody in there. Especially towards the back end here. Okay. Conference standings. This was the key right here. Oh, I didn't get any commitments. That just now hit me. It would have said I would have got commitments earlier. Because I had two guys visiting. Oh, well. We'll look at that here in a minute. Conference. I can still lose. I might not win the conference. I can still lose a game or two in Nevada or Fresno. Would sneak in and win the title. So I got to be on my game these next two games to finish it off. So let's go to recruiting. Oh, man. That guy visited. Which one was it? Let's see. It wasn't him. Because he didn't like one of them. It was this receiver. What? No, let me look. Larson. Okay, no, he was one. He didn't visit. Okay, I had to think about that for a minute. I just didn't make his top 3. That's all that was. Okay, no big deal. Okay. Soft verbal for Washington. That's good. Let's move him up to 34. I definitely need him more than the other two. Williams, man, he still ain't ready to visit. I got an away game left, don't I? Yeah. Hopefully he'll be ready by then. He's a late bloomer. He needs to get with it. Soft verbal for Gay. Only thing I can do right now is just try to win, and hopefully they will commit both of those two. All right. San Jose State. Let's play the game. Hopefully we can just blow them out of the water. Maybe get a commitment or two out of it. I really need some commitments. This late in the game, I've never seen it this late, but I'm going after guys that normally wouldn't come to New Mexico State, but I've been pitching so hard, throwing so many points at them. Let's do the all white. Again, I got my defensive tackle out. I might run some a little more 3-4, but see, San Jose State, they're so bad. Their quarterback's out. I don't think it really matters. But 21st in the country. I was 24th now, 21st. I'll try to remember to put that on the my video logo or heading or whatever, the thumbnail. Show kind of where I'm ranked heading into that game. Let's just check. I'm pretty sure they got a quarterback, and that's it. No, he's out for the season. That sucks. Halfback, okay. They got a fullback as an impact player. Interesting. I guess they'll run it quite a bit. Oh, they got a receiver, though, who's got much better talent. So my guess, they'll probably throw. And their backup, yeah, this is probably going to be a blowout. I really like to see my two guys commit, Gay and Washington, get them lined up, ready to go for next season, so I don't have to worry about them.
Kickoff return, 20 yards. Tolbert on the return.
Okay, let's just go through some out raid here. Going man, P.A. Reed, I'll probably run it unless they shift over. No, I'll just dump it off to Ali here. Pick up first. Let's go with PA inside. Going zone. Just probably dump it off to my shallow. Pick up a good gain. Let's go with, we'll just stick here. We'll go halfback screen. They're going man on me. If they bring both safeties, I can move quick over, give him a little room to operate. No. Ah, crap. That was good defense right there. They had a guy staying back. Third and three. Let's go with, let's just do speed option out of spread. I don't have to throw it. I can run it. Or zone. Less numbers on the left. Ah, missed it. I'll go for it. I'll do speed option out of trips this time. Zone. Pick up the first. Middle of the field. Let's go to my cross up. Zone. Have a chance for a rollout unless they blitz or. Ah, catch it. That defensive end came around quick. Let's go down here. Let's do a counter, triple option counter. Playing man. Stick to the right. Nebraska's tough. Gain there. Going man on me. Have a chance maybe go over top to Tolbert if they bring that other safety. If not, I'll just get the lone in. Nope. That's just good defense. Do an ISO with Ali. May have some room up the middle. I'll just run to the right. That's a good play. I think I'm going to go back to my screen. Just dump it off to my receiver. Hopefully we get a good block in and get in the end zone. Nope. They're shutting down my screen. That's obvious. Let's give it to my fullback, Ramaka. I thought he was a senior, but he's just a junior, so I can maybe run some more I formation next year. Well, shut that down. Guy came right on through. Third and goal. Let's go RB deep. They're going zone, so I'll just dump it off the quick. Hopefully he can make a play here. Nice. Oh, what a play. Good juke. 6 points. That was a good throw. It's been a while since he's caught a touchdown, so good for him. Took off a lot of time on the clock, too. Took off about half the quarter. Get the extra point. Just moseying right along. Just get through this game because, like I said, I don't expect much of a challenge, but you never know. I like their stadium. It's pretty neat. I like their uniform. The colors, blue and yellow, they go good together. My guess is they'll throw quite a bit, so I'll just do my quarters. Probably need to mix in some 3-4 since I still got my top defensive tackle out. Run out of the pro style. Say it. The pro form. Good play. Hit him. Tackle him. By the way, the pro form sets are pretty good. They got a little different type of passing plays. Then their run plays are a little bit different. It's just a weird set. All three formations are, but they're definitely doable. If you want to run a true West Coast offense, you could sprinkle some of that in. They're just picking their spots, throwing here and there. Okay, let's see if I can blitz here if they're going to go into 11 personnel. The quarterback's terrible, but he's making good throws. That's a good pickup there.
Webster on the run.
Third and one. I'll just go to my quarters bunch.
Third and one. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Yeah. San Jose State, I think they're the worst team in Division One in this game. Pick up the first. That's their fullback. Like a Mike Allstott type player. Hey, and if you got a really good fullback that can run, there's fullback formation subs in a lot of these formations, so don't hesitate to use them. If you got an Allstott, oh, that's a good block. If you got an Allstott type player, just moving right down the field on me. Yeah, wow. Went for the outside there.
Webster, the ball carrier.
There was a 9 yards carry. Need to get with it here. If they're smart, they'll give to him a ton. But we'll see if they do that. Good D.
Incomplete pass. Broussard, the intended receiver.
I'll just stick with my quarters.
Second and 10.
Need to sprinkle in some 3-4, though. I keep forgetting to do that.
Big dog, big dog. Hot.
Oh, wow, I just got trucked. That's just good play. They had good blocking. Let's Let's see if this doesn't bite me here. Like I said, they can go with the middle on me real easily if they wanted to. He's just making throws left and right. Let's go back to my 4-3. Oh, wow, what a throw. My goodness. Why couldn't Nevada do that last week? It's weird. This game's funny. Some games you play great against an awesome team, then you play against a real crap team, but just looks like world beaters out there. That's NCAA 06 for you. Wow, the quarter's about over. Well, okay. I just stay true to my defense. Maybe that's just a fluke drive where they just kind of made everything work. Let's do a play action boot. Their zone. Kind of look at their line. Their front seven is what's bad, so I need to run probably a little bit more than usual. Well, it's a good play on their part. Went around on the line, ran my tackle there. Let's go to my halfback circle.
Second and 15. Ball on the 17-yard line.
Sorry about that. That was my phone. Let's see. Good throw. Oh, couldn't get around him. Going man. Let's see. Let's go to my out here. Oh, nice. Good throw. Right in stride.
15-yard gain on the
play. Let's go triple option. Again, I always just kind of keep it with my quarterback. I just do it like Nebraska done it back in the day. And compliment with a fullback dive later on. That's a good play.
Number 10, the ball carrier. Gain of 14 on the play.
Speaking of, I'll just go to the fullback dive right now.
First and 10, ball on the 27-yard line.
Zone. I think they're in zone. Yeah, they're in zone. I'll run to the left. My left guard just got blown up right there.
Gain of 2 on the play.
Let's go to halfback go.
Second and 8.
They're playing man. I might have a chance to do a corner play here. Just sort of. Either that, if they bring both safeties, I can give it to Ali. Both safeties coming up. Get it, Ali. Get it. Nice. Good throw. 6 points. Cover zero beater. Right over the top. Perfect throw. Yeah, I got it in. All right. My defense needs to kind of pick it up here. That's another bad kick. That's going to go to the sideline. He can make a play here. Tackle. My kicker. I love it. Let's just do quarters.
The San Jose State Spartans take over at the 26-yard line. First and 10.
All right.
Hope for the best here. They're just running right down my throat. Good defense. Finally. Right. Defense tackle really plugged it up there. Stick with quarters.
Second and 9. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Green 91.
Work the flats here. See if I can. Thank the Lord he dropped it.
Incomplete pass, number 87.
I'm close to passing 3,000 yards. Not bad for. I mean, my outright offense is meant to do it like 4,000 yards easily, but for the amount of running I've had to do, 3,000 yards still very good. It's kind of a testament to the outright offense, you know. When a solid third of the offense is just running the ball out of the high sets. Punt it. Take it.
On the reception, gain of 6 on the play. 4th and 3. Ball on the 30.
Next year, I can't wait. You're really going to see the air raid offense in full effect. At least you should. I do have Ramaka coming back, so I might still do more eye sets.
42-yard punt. Return.
Let's go with. Let me just look here. We'll do slot corner. Haven't called this one in a while. They're going man on me. I'll motion my halfback out. Just kind of give Tolbert some space. Ooh, that was a bad throw. Linebacker was lingering there. Let's just do P.A. Reed from the spread. Man.
Let's
see if that linebacker goes over there. Ooh, no, they're bringing him. I'll definitely run the or throw the ball. Ball safety's coming up. Go over the top. See if Allen can get under it. Nice. Cover zero beater. They're going to bring the safeties. I'm going to attack them. And speaking of, let's see if I can get in the end zone right here. Going PA rollout. They're playing man. No. Jump into my tight end, be done with it. Let's go with corners. 15 yards, I can do a corner play, maybe get in the end zone with either one of my corner routes. Depending on what that safety does. Just going over the top. See if I can get underneath it. Nice! Corner route. They had one high safety, but he was over close to my other corner. Route. Awesome. Anytime you're around the 20 to 15 yard line, find you a corner play where you got a corner or two that goes to one corner, then you got another receiver going to another one, and attack either one where there's least amount of numbers. It's not too hard. The throw is hard. You got to hit a, you know, pressure button like with a medium press. You don't want to throw it too hard nor too light. Again, that's just another situational play where you're around the 15-yard line. You might as well make use of your corner plays.
Just
run quarters. Don't run to the left. Don't run to the left. Tackle him. Come on. Had him at the line. He let him go.
7-yard gain on the play.
Quarters.
2nd and 3. Ball on the 31-yard line.
Running a lot of twin sets today, aren't they? Good defense. That's the halfback screen. I've ran that before. It's a halfback screen out of the I formation. It's a play action play. It's actually pretty effective. I have that formation. I need to try that later on. I'll see if I can do that.
1-3.
Oh, it's 3rd and 5. I want to get them on short side. See if he can get around the edge. They're going to just run clock. They just want to get the half. Oh, wow. Ah, crap. I couldn't defend both. Man, that was a good play right there. That's how you attack that play, that's for sure, on the short side. Okay, let's go to my 3-4 new quarters. Good D. That's going to be a tough throw anyways.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Let's see. Well, they said they were going to go three wide, but they went to a bunch set. Makes no sense. Power option. What a hit! Shabazz! With a clothesline. Okay. I'm going to blitz. Hopefully they just...
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Man, that was a good play right there. Right play call. They went play action, probably would have sacked him. Stick with my quarters. I'm going to bunch up my defense attack on the line here. Picked up what? Oh, 4 yards. Man. I'm going to blitz him. See if I can get around my the edge here. Fullback, man. First down, third and one. Calling a timeout. So I'm going to blitz again. They may run on me, but I have a feeling they'll like do play action or something. We'll see. Good defense. They'll probably go for it. If I was them, I'd probably go for it. No, they're going to kick the field goal. That's fine. That gives me less than a minute to do something for the half. I got plenty of time to get down the field and score before we head to the locker room. Okay. 49 seconds. Let's go. P.A. Reed, spread. We're going man. It's a dime. I could run it. I think I'm going to run it. I think I can get some good yardage. Nope. Hey, I might get something here. Thankfully, they're slow. Okay, let's do some deep stuff here. Let's go to my circle. They're going man on. May have a chance to go over the top of Allen. Nope. Went high. Good throw. Perfect play. First down, went out of bounds, everything. Okay, let's go to cross post. They're going zone. Have a chance for a rollout. Oh, wow. Nope. Oh, that was a terrible play. That was stupid on my part. Should have just threw it away. Sticking trips. Let's go halfback out. Going man on me. I dare them to bring both safeties up. I'll go to Ali again. Ah, catch it.
The fastball's incomplete. Allen, the intended receiver on the play.
Halfback circle. Man.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Too high. Fourth and four, and they call the timeout. I'm just going to punt it. I don't think their offense is good enough to get down the field in 24 seconds. Good punt. Let's see if I can get a decent bounce. Stop. Man. Okay, just do quarters. My guess is they probably just run it and just be done with it. Oh, crap. Look at that. Bounced off his tackle there. Four seconds to Poppy do a Hail Mary.
intended receiver on the play.
I'll do quarters out of nickel just in case. Because there is a Hail Mary one. They're going five wide, so. There he goes. Sack him. Be done with it. All right. 21-10. Not as good as I thought, but I'm still up 11, so. Let's just go into it here. Their defense, what's hurt me is their offense has been staying on the field. That's one of the best ways to stop any type of good offense. Keep them off the field. Seems to make sense. They had that real long drive in the first quarter. Cover three. But my offense is putting up the yardage. 247 yards, that's pretty good. Ooh, thankfully, that was a bad throw. He was open. Let's do quarters out of 3-4.
Second and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Here's another.
Bulldog left.
Third and long.
Makes the catch. Gain of two on the play.
Let's do cloud.
Third and eight. Ball on the 31-yard line.
Let's just move a defensive line. The line over for. Yeah, they're bad on that left side. Just a bad throw. I knew he started going to make bad throws eventually. I mean, he's like a 59 overall or something. That first drive must have been a complete fluke. I mean, he was making every throw. Let's see if I can make a play on the right here. No. Oh, gosh. My gosh. Allen. That didn't help things. It's amazing. You blow out a Nevada team, then you feel like you're down to the wire with one of the worst teams in the game. That's just how it is sometimes. It's like, that's how it got beat by Louisiana Tech. They're not very good, but you just play bad. You know, you have turnovers, and look at that. Best defense in the country. Not bad. Of course, that's relative because I don't play the toughest schedule in the world, but. Yeah, bad throw. I need to run the ball more. If that fullback was more talented than that receiver, they probably would. I've been very fortunate this year. I haven't went up against a top-tier running back that gets the ball a ton. Those are your toughest offenses to go against, in my opinion. Good defense. Gonna punt the ball. That's weird. Let's do a safe man.
Fourth and 12. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Everybody just back away here. Let's see where they down that. I don't know what you're gonna call that. On the four, huh? Okay. I'll just keep it simple and do a speed option. Just get out of my end zone here. They're in zone. I'll definitely go to the left. Let's go, Ali. Threading the needle there on the sideline, tiptoeing. Let's go with the dive out of normal. Get Ramaka going here. They're in man. Good run.
Number 47 on the carry. 7-yard gain on the play.
So triple option out of twins. Man. Just run to the right. Yeah, felt the pressure there. Might have a chance for 6 points. We'll see. No. Gonna get caught.
Ollie with the carry. Gain 28 on the play.
That's Let's go slot screen.
First and 10. Ball on the 37.
Going man. catch it. Come on.
Number 87, the intended receiver on the play.
Let's go RBD.
Second and 10.
They're going man on me. Oh, wow, got lucky there. He failed. The blitz was coming hard. Look at this. Let's go with trip option counter at attack. Zone. I'm going to run to the right. I'm not going to bring the... Ooh, I could have given him that. I've done that again. That's the only problem with option plays. You really got to know what you're doing when it comes to pitching the ball. And apparently, I'm not doing a very good job of it. Let's do PA inside. I need to get quick the ball. Going man on me. This guy was all over. Let's go third and goal. Let's just do circle. Could have done corners play. I might have got 12 yards to go, but we'll see what happens here. Cover one. Touchdown. Perfect play call. That's good for 10 to 13 yards, just depending on how good the throw is. Again, that's just another situational call. You kind of have to look at where you're at in the field and kind of plan accordingly, especially when you're in the red zone. That's how you can plan touchdowns, passing touchdowns, with corner routes from the 15-yard line or comeback routes from the 10 or, you know, stuff like that. It's a good kick, should be, right down the middle. He'll probably kneel it. No, he's going to bring it out. Kicker. Blitz. Hopefully they just got the one hanging tight end here.
Take over at the 18-yard line. First and 10.
Oh. Wow, what a play.
Number 80.
Both safeties or both defenders just couldn't get under it. Or couldn't get a hand on it.
Oh,
wow, that's just a straight up toss, isn't it? Flag. Bull. Come on. 15 yards. Come on.
15 yards and spot of the foul. Automatic. First down.
Let's throw another blitz at him here.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Left and five.
I'll probably run the ball, but... Oh, triple option. Good defense. Everybody stayed in their containment, their alignment.
Second and 11. Ball on the 30-yard line.
They love their twin formations, don't they? Zach! That's why it's nice to have fast outside linebackers, so you can run blitzes like that. 54, I don't even know his name. I don't think he's got a whole lot of speed, but he looked pretty good there. Let's go quarters, third and 16. Surely they can't convert here.
35-yard line.
Wow. They'll probably go for it. No, they're going to go for a field goal. I mean, they're only down 18, so they'll just be down two scores if they make it. So it's not a bad call, I guess. It's a good kick. They got a good kicker. Just up 15. It's definitely a ball game still. A lot more interesting than what I was expecting. My offense is playing pretty good right now, so I'm not too worried. Here we go. Here we go. Let's go, Allen. I'm going to show you that halfback screenplay from iTwins. PA screen's what it's called. You got a go route. It's your typical go route off play action. You know what to do there. But again, zone, I'll give it to my halfback. But they're playing man, so. That's not a bad throw. Not a good throw. Let's get with ISO at a slot. Zone. I'm going to motion him over. I'm going to run to the left. There we go. Right up the gut. Love it. I'm going to stick in the slot. And we'll do a fullback blast. And if you notice the eye slot and the strong slot and weak slot, it looks very similar to a lot of the power spread you'll see in today's game. Don't use the speed button. Just get up the field. Get the first. Let's go with. I'm going to go back to that screen again. See if I can make it work this time. They're going zone, so I'll just try to dump it off my halfback. You get good blocking on this screen. That's kind of why I like it. Some of the screens, like, you just don't have time to do anything. Just dump it off to him. Nifty play, isn't it? I like it. Let's see him on the 21. Let's go with halfback go.
First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Let's see. Zone. Just dump it off to my hitch. Pick up a few yards.
Three-yard gain on the play.
End of the quarter.
At the end of the third quarter, the score is New Mexico State.
Let's go with
San Jose State 13.
Halfback screen from Trips.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
Zone. Step it off to my halfback. That's just good defense right there. He got through the line. Third and 10. I'm going to go back to my go because I got two corner routes. I'm on the 21, though. That's going to be a tall. It's going to be tough. Okay, that's zone. Three. Just nothing there.
Just
punt the ball or try to kick a field goal if possible. I don't know if he's going to get it. It's going to curve. Man, I hate kicking. I don't have a very good kicker anyways, but you got to be on point if you got an average kicker. Well, that didn't help things. They get the ball back. Next time, I'll just go for it. Oh, my gosh. Tackle him. It's weird. I don't have any turnovers, but still feels like a real close game. Good throw. This is a letdown game. It's sort of like they had such a big high the previous game. Now it's like, hey, we're going to stroll in here and just beat the pants off of San Jose State. Well, that's just not the case today.
On the goose. On the goose. Hot.
Number 19.
Quarterback draw.
Gain of four.
Stick with my quarters. I'm going to do that a 3-4. Get my defensive tackles a break.
Second and six. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Straight up run play.
Webster on the run. 5-yard gain on the play.
Let's go with quarters.
Third and one. Ball on the 38.
We're going to go line. Make a play. Good defense. They'll probably go for it. Yeah. I'm going to blitz, though. Probably should do quarters, but. Hopefully they don't run it here. Yeah. Should have known. Man. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Why did I control my safety there? You got a game, fellas. Man. I dare them run to the left. And they still get it. Oh my gosh, what a game. There's nothing given in this game, that's for sure. I'm just gonna let it go out there. I don't want to try to get a stupid fumble or something. Let's see if I can run a ton of clock, get down there, score, and be done with it. Up the gut. Right down the seam. Now he's already out of breath. Man, my running backs are just not very well conditioned. Let's go power option, zone. There's nothing there. Second and 10. P.A. Reed. Try to run some clock. Zone. Another plain man. Just give to my running back here. I saw. I had the numbers. Let's do QB choice. Zone. I'm going to keep with my quarterback this time. Nothing there.
Timeout called by the defense.
Second and 9. We'll do speed option. Got no reason to throw it. I just need to. Just need to make good plays here. Run clock. Get the first. That's what we want to see. Let's do ISO out of slot. Zone. Run clock. I'm going to run to the left. See if I can get a little crease up here up the middle. Not much there. Second and 7.
3-yard gain on the play.
Let's do a triple option counter. Man.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
I'm not going to really pitch unless I think I have to. Just run clock. Both safeties coming up. Maybe I can get around him. If the blocking is good. I'm going to kneel it, be done with it. End the game. I have no reason to score. I'm just going to kneel it and end this. I'm not going to give them a chance to come back and do something crazy. kneel it. I'm not going to try to be a hero and pad stats or nothing. I'm here to win ball games. I think that's a smart decision. A lot closer game than I expected. But that's the beauty of NCAA 06. I'm playing on Heisman difficulty, and you'll still just get very good games from the strangest of teams.
Offside, on the defense. Half a distance to the goal, still second down.
And be done with it. Well, I hope you enjoy this game. Wasn't really expecting that, but hey, you just got to win ball games. You just got to get through it. Okay. Let's go through here. I got one more game left. It's Utah State. They're like 5-6 on the year or something like that. So you just don't know what to expect. All right, fellas. Hopefully you enjoyed it. We got one more game of the regular season left. We win this game, and we do win the conference title. Got to win it, though. So, we'll just simulate this season real quick, or this week, and let's check the conference standings. I may not even have to win this next game, but I do know Fresno State and Nevada both still had one loss on the season. So, I could get lucky and both of them lost this week, and I wouldn't have to worry about it. But Utah State's 5-6. We're 21st in the country. Get through this, and we'll just check the conference standings, and I'll let you out of here. Just a one-star program, that will quickly change. Commitments? No, of course not. Oh, that's frustrating. Okay, let's just check the conference standings real quick. 6-1, 5-1. I got to win next week. Or this week, to do it. All right, fellas, lots on the line next week. Win that one, win the conference, and head on into the sunset. So hang around for that game. Hopefully I'll put that on the website soon. And I'll talk to you later.